Queen's Rare solo dolo mission. Absolutely crazy. Do not attempt this. This is practically suicide. You will die. You see that? That big motherfucker just did like the cod slide, dude. If he would have one hit killed me at that, oh my lord. All these guys have one hit kill damage potential, so wondering why I'm playing like this. That is why. Here comes a new wave. That yellow guy will one hit kill my ass if I let him. Very, very smart. Just trying to get checkpoint to checkpoint. No respawns here. You die, you start over from the beginning. Beginning of the checkpoint, that is. So, you really gotta... Like I said, if you got a fire team, no problem. You just fucking revive each other, but... solo... yeah. While I did this with my fire team initially, I had a... just thought to myself, is it possible solo? Oh. Even if there's just one left in the middle, don't underestimate him. That guy will be the one that ends it. Look at that. He's almost dead. He almost got me. Alright.
Okay, I'll get to work on this door.
Okay. Hopefully I saved that checkpoint because I do not want to do that again. You see, they don't really drop the purple. That's actually why I buy the purple from the gunsmith during a boss fight or when you really need them. Or you're doing something crazy like this solo where you practically need your heavy artillery for the whole match. You're gonna run out. You're gonna just have to have it in your inventory. Alright, here we go. What's the cooldown on this? I need to restock it. 90 seconds. I'm gonna open with my nade and hopefully be able to take him down with this. Alright, worked perfectly. Here we go. On to the next spot.
We're getting close.
Also, I do not recommend using a hunter for this. You probably want to go with your highest armored guardian, obviously the titan or warlock. Warlock's got good armor, really good super.
We have to cross that bridge.
You want things that keep distance between you and these guys, because anytime you get close, like if you try to blade dance with these guys, they'll just slap you like a ragdoll.
There's the spire, straight ahead.
You might get a few of them, but here, right in the middle. Boom. Go ahead and hit this guy with the golden pistol. You wanna get the guy at the top. See that guy? He's the one that's gonna wreak havoc if you let him. Yeah, I think I got him. Yeah. Hit him with the salt right there in his head. As you can see though, it takes time for character that you're slaying. This is kind of more for group hits. Get a little spread on it. Allows you to strafe. You ever try strafing with a scout rifle? Not too easy, but not that efficient. Here we go, hit him with the grenade again. And you also want to use whatever gear you got that gives you good intellect and discipline. Discipline will help cool down your grenade faster, and intellect cools down your super faster. Both of which you will want to be using as much as possible. This little guy is giving me a problem. It's time for me. I got a grenade for you. Stay right there. Wow, he almost killed me with that bullshit. Okay, gotta back up. These little guys have more armor than the big legendaries. It's funny how the Bungie does that. They make the little guys have some crazy fucking armor like this. And the big legendary dudes drop like flies. Oh, it went right in the hole. Did you see that? How unlucky was that? Look, this guy backing up here to regen his fucking shield. Oh, they caught me on the reload. Gotta use cover to your advantage in this one. Oh, this guy got a shield. I'm gonna need his dumbass. Oh, again! You see how unlucky these names are, dude? If there's anything that'll make them change direction against what you want, it'll do it. That's why I want the sticky dumbass. See if I can just make a run right past these guys. Don't really need that green orb beyond those. Alright.
You handle the cabal. I'll wake the eye.
Always want to take the captains out, the highest. They're the smartest ones, and they're the ones that's gonna get you killed. See, the grunts, they're retarded after you take out the captain. Look at this guy. Going under a ah, shit. Yeah, you see, don't underestimate the little fuckers, dude. They're the ones that got the stupid shields that just instantly turn up. Can't believe I gotta use my LMG on these little shits.
There! A conduit to the spire. Get me close.
Oh, before I do that, I'm gonna re-up my ammo. 3 minutes to it. Just for you guys, I'll chance it. I don't wanna make you guys sit here and wait 3 minutes.
I have no idea what's about to happen.
I'm about to have to fight some strong motherfuckers by myself with this LMG right here. Let's put it down. Do the rain dance. Do the rain dance. Look at them graphics. Only on the PS4, people. Don't kid yourself. Who the hell wants to play on 720p? Here we go. I just wanna put this fire on the big time boss. You kill him, everybody else dies. There you have it! Just like that, boys and girls. That is how you do it solo, baby. Queen's Wrath. Scrap one more. We out here. Oh, excuse me. I'm out here. I out here. Solo dolos. It's possible. We should complete Queen's Wrath.
It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Hell yeah. That is how you pwn it on your own. It is possible. You just gotta take your time, be meticulous about it, use cover. Definitely buy ammo. I cannot stress this enough. The purple. Not so much the white, not so much the green, the purple. They don't drop it that much. When you play on these harder ones, they're just very, very, very rare to drop on enemies. Buy the purple ones, use them, and you can make it through solo like I just did. And as you can see, you get a legendary helmet for it. So alright, this is Scratch O'More. Have fun, guys. Queen's Wrath. I'm out. Peace. Solo Ichiban.